Right, let's talk about the paradiddle. Okay, so the sticking is right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. Okay, now that's all right. It's good just to play it on the snare drum because it's useful in developing singles and doubles, if you catch my drift, sort of. It's not only useful as in terms of being a good sort of technical exercise for strengthening your wrists and stuff, it's also useful in facilitating certain patterns you couldn't play if you were playing single strokes. So if you were to play, to try to play this with single strokes, reason why it's useful. Another reason is so you can play certain beats. So if you took the right hand onto the ride and the left hand onto the snare, you'd have this. Put the bass drums in, say there were 16ths, 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4. Bass drums in on 1-3. Usage of that, the paradiddle, it's quite nice, but you should still practice it on the snare drum and around the kit. It's quite handy really, so you can start to really get into that, speed up a bit. The hi-hat, so 1E, let's make those 16ths. 1E is the pulse, quarter note pulse. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a 1E. Put a slight accent on the 2, the 4. Play around with the bass drums. Right, left. Quite handy to do it on the snare drum as a technical exercise. But if you start splitting the hands again, slight accent on that snare drum to make it a bit more musical. It is essentially the rudiment, it's the sticking. Around with the bass drums. Tom fillings. Play the beat on the hi-hat. Paradiddle-diddle, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. So you like a... Just a bit more fun than just doing it on the snare. Use that around the kit. Paradiddles. You can do something called an alternative paradiddle diddle. It might be called six stroke roll sometimes. Lots of different opinions to what things should be called, as in life. Sticking is right, left, left, right, right, left, right, left, left, right, right, left. The ones I'm reading are in sextuplets, 16th note triplets. So be like a slight accent in there as well. Put those accents onto the tom. The tom and the floor tom. make the doubles really light. Like you do when you're playing double stroke rolls. So they're in there as well, but I'm not coercing, I'm not intending to do two strikes with a double. I'm not trying to go, it's just literally I'm going one, the other one's kind of coming up. That's how I do it anyway, kind of thing. So if we did that slowly to fast, you can get kind of... So we've done paradiddle, double paradiddle, paradiddle diddle, and six stroke roll, which sometimes is written with the title of alternative paradiddle diddle. Thank you very much and good night.